absent as well. Then we go to the World Barrow Organization, WBO.
Mr. Vice President, in this gathering where the human rights issues are discussed, I am Palipodi Jedisuran, a Tamil from east part of Sri Lanka, being a son of a father whose rights to live was denied by LTT, and my call for justice to this inhuman act has resulted in my being a perpetual handicapped person. I wish to bring to your notice that I, being one of the thousands of victims who suffered tremendously as a result of LTT terrorist act, must emphasize that it is absolutely incorrect to believe that Tigers fought for Tamil community. They even killed a large number of Tamil people who were against their ideology. In fact, they denied our fundamental rights. In the concluded work, both parties have committed crime. The misconduct should be investigated. The exact offender should be identified and legal action taken accordingly. But the UN's proposed actions against violators of human rights and relevant resolution have failed to take the human rights violations committed by LTT seriously into account. I fear that it might bring another dark era to my community. Terrorists are terrorists. There is no difference between LTT terrorists and the terrorists across the world who kill innocent people. Therefore, I earnestly request UNHRC to take immediate steps to bring the LTT to the books against their human rights violation. Thank you.
Thank you.